spider. There are questions my father refuses to answer. Have you seen him act this way before? You two were friends once.
Even if Mizrax had friends back then, I wasn't among them. I couldn't possibly speak to his behavior.
You're being evasive.
Oh, evasive? I prefer to think of it as coy. Well then, your father was unpredictable. We could have had everything we wanted if he listened to me, but he always knew better. Look at him now. Caliver House, holed up inside the city. Picking over ruins, pretending he's content in the shadow of the great machine.
We were offered scraps and we took them.
Oh, is that ingratitude I hear?
I do not call the truth ingratitude, but enough of who my father is. Who was he?
I expected this from Spider, but not from you.
I am simply performing my duties as Scribe of House Light. I will gather knowledge regardless of who would keep it from me.
Ruckus, I told you not to speak of this. Do I have to dock your tongue?
Father! I apologize for the Kell's behavior.
Apology accepted. I see now. You're afraid little Ido will take off those rose-colored glasses. Such a delightful human phrase. And what will she see when she looks at you then?
Do not speak to my daughter again.
Oh, don't worry about me. Though, I'm not the only one who remembers. Sooner or later, she'll learn the truth. But I'm sure it will all work out. After all, what is it you say? The light provides.
Captain, figured I'd better take over while Mithrax is preoccupied. I heard he's dealing with some family issues. From what I could gather, he tried to shut Ido out from all this pirate business. Might have lost his temper. Definitely lost face. Poor Ido. What do they say? Never meet your heroes? Kinda tough when your hero's your dad. No surprise to me, Mithrax has got some secrets. Everybody's got something that keeps him up at night. I'm sure they'll work it out. Folks have a way of putting aside their differences when the world's at stake. Just look at me and Zavala. Or me and Ikora. Or me and... anybody, really.
What can a simple operator like me do for the hero of the Vanguard? I do enjoy your visits.
I kept this part quiet. I think half of those pirate lords didn't know what they had to begin with. They knew these things were powerful, but not why. Crack one open and you'd find a finger bone or a knot of old hair. Strong stuff. Smells awful. Ask me how I know. I've been holding on to them, but I figured you might want them.
Why?
I thought to myself, you know who might like something strange and unsettling? Eris Morn.
A gift, then?
Well, yeah, Moondust. You could call it a gift.
The sentiment is appreciated. But no. You know what you possess. These relics are not simple curiosities to be hoarded. They might serve a greater purpose.
And what's that?
Am I your conscience? Discover this for yourself. They are reliquaries, objects of great power. The darkness moves just beneath its skin. Do you feel it? It ruptures, flows, envelops.
Ooh, I like listening to you talk.
And I enjoy your silence.